nice touch. Early example of the power of Jesper Toft from the back of the court. Free. Yeah, well played, Dunn. Free. And again, fantastic block. Wow, it was a terrific rally. Pity it ended with an error. Well. Made that as well. 14-9. Much more proactive from MacPherson that time. And the winning line in sight now in this opening game for those two.
19-14.
Take it 21-19 in crawling final rally. Excellent shot.
4-3.
Yeah, just too short, and a gift really.
7-6. Change.
Angle from Dunn. Great defense though, Magelund. Well reached. Fantastic rally. Stunning rally. Hugely appreciated as well by the crowd here.
8-0. Service over.
That's a good leave. Excellent rally again.
12-0.
Very, very quick to see that opportunity, Magelund.
15-13.
That's a great shot from Magelund, well adjusted. Well, they've done brilliantly to win that point. That will do. 21-16 in the second game. It's a second World Tour title this year for the Danish pair. A hugely entertaining contest, played in a great spirit. second title of the season after they took down the Canada Open in July.